all you need to know about this one is that the fact that objects in a cognitive model have metonymic properties means that any or all of them can stand for any or all of the others. Pretty much he's talking about metaphors.
Why doesn't he just say that?
Because he has to provide all the context so that you can say, instead of just saying, yeah, we're good at metaphors. Oh, yeah. He's being extremely precise.